Hello friends, welcome to Sana's kitchen. Today I am going to make red sauce pasta. First, take some water in a vessel. Cut X mark on the tomato so that you can easily peel off once they are cooked. Add in about 2 tomatoes, 3 Kashmiri dry chilies. Cover and cook it for 5 minutes. Once done, remove them from hot water. Allow it to cool completely. Once they are completely cool, peel off the skin from the tomatoes. Also, de-seed the chilies. If you want the recipe to be spicy, then you can include the seeds. Transfer the chilies and tomatoes to a blender and blend it to a smooth paste. Tomato and chili puree is ready. Now set it aside. Take water in a vessel to cook pasta. Once water is heated, add in 1 cup of penne pasta or any pasta of your choice. Also add in some salt to the pasta. 1 teaspoon of oil. Give it a quick stir. Cook until pasta turns nice and soft. Once pasta turns soft, drain water from it and set aside. Heat 2 teaspoons of oil. Add 2 cloves of garlic finely chopped. Saute until they turn aromatic. Add in 1 onion chopped. Saute until the onion turns soft. Now add in the prepared tomato and chili puree. Add some water to the blender so that you won't waste any tomato puree. Add in 1 teaspoon of oregano, pepper powder, salt to taste. Mix well and cook until the sauce thickens. Once the sauce turns thick, add in the cooked pasta. Mix until the pasta gets combined with sauce. Add in some grated mozzarella cheese. It's optional, but if you had, it gives a very nice taste to the pasta. Give it a quick mix. Pasta is ready. Turn off the flame and transfer it onto a serving bowl. That's it. Our red sauce pasta is ready. Do give this recipe a try. If you like the recipe, then subscribe to our channel, Sana's Kitchen. Thank you.